Where have I been? What have I been doing? Here's a brief overview. I have a lot of upcoming videos, mostly about building a shop and some blade projects after that. I had to take down my walls so far and remove all of the stuff inside so I could have a floor laid down. That video is coming Wednesday, but I'm not forging again until this shop is done. That means all four walls up, power lines ran, benches made, windows and doors put in, and a wood stove installed. All of this will be filmed, of course, for your viewing pleasure. I'm sorry I've been so silent. The negativity of the YouTube crowd has really brought me down lately. Due to mass attacks, YouTube has shadow banned me yet again and taken away my ability to get tips and have memberships. Oh well, I'm not fighting back to get it. They can keep it. But busting my ass to make quality content only to be called a whore or told that I'm doing it wrong by people who have never worked a day in their damn lives, and then taking it a step further and just all out cyberstalking and attacking me has really taken its toll. And I know the troll defenders say, that's just part of the internet. Well, it doesn't have to be. And I'm gonna start blocking the haters. You won't get a platform for your fetish for verbally assaulting female creators here. A lot of my overseas followers told me they were not allowed to order the calendar due to website issues over the past few days, so I'm going to keep the calendar for sale until November 4th. After that, there will be no extension at all, and sales will be stopped. The calendar will be shipped late November. Patreon supporters, I've also made a private Instagram just for you since the Patreon app totally blows for ease of posting and communication. More information on Patreon. It was warm recently, and I went down to my stream like I do most warm days, and I started to hunt around for cool rocks. It's a peaceful place where I like to relax and try and forget all of the hate and vile that is sent my way by unaccomplished people. The water comes from underground a few miles up, deep from the Indiana limestone beds. It leaves a lot of fun fossils from millions of years ago when this was once an inland sea. But I'm not looking for fossils today. From my understanding of geology, there should be iron, so that's what I'm hunting for. And I found some. I'm going to try and refine this into a blade. A blade from my own land. It sounds awesome to me. Hopefully the quality of the ore is there. I won't know until I roast some more. Also, I finally got a new employee. He's going to help me make more and better videos. Should help me keep on a video schedule as well, since I won't have to stop and start so many times.
My name's Corwin Deckard. I'm a general artist, mostly audio. I'm a composer. I've done the soundtrack for 6 video games. I just did my first film. Okay, Faye, could you move 6 inches to the left? Perfect. We got it. I also play metal guitar. I'm one of the guitarists in Throne of Iron. Throne of Iron is an 80s traditional metal band, steeped in D&D lore. I've been a fan of Faye's work for a while, so I really look forward to seeing what things are like behind the scenes and hopefully enhancing the vision.
Well, I have a background in photography and I'm more than capable behind a camera. My biggest passion is really writing music, composing. That ties in with just making as a whole, making anything. It's about telling stories and conveying something that's internal, and that's what's important to me.
Thank you.
I also had a photo shoot in Salt Lake City, the first one for a company since before COVID hit, so I got to do a little traveling, and it was nice to go and get into the mountains. To paraphrase Hemingway, I go into the mountains to burn the fat off my soul. It helped me. It helped me find a few bits of the old me before all of this insanity, before most of you knew me. Lockdown is when most of you found me. I was different. Much like many of you, I was happier. We were happier. It's been a hard few years, but I'm not giving up, and I hope you don't either. Let's see if we can find our happiness again together, in the honest paths of hard work and making your dreams real for a better tomorrow. It seems a lot of people have forgotten what it means to stand baseless and naked before the tidal wave of the new unknown dawn, with nothing but a free heart and open, well-worked hands ready to take on anything that comes our way and mold it into victory. I know I haven't forgotten.